So you want to take that bike out for a ride? Well, you'll need a few things first. Your helmet's important, but that only protects your head. You're also going to need gloves to protect your hands, and to protect the rest of your body, you want a long sleeve jacket, long pants, and boots. But all that might be useless if you're not wearing a reflective vest. Put it all together and you can safely enjoy your next ride.
For more motorcycle safety tips, contact the CFAS Safety Department at 252-3512.